Hello everyone, in this lecture we are going to discuss receiver noise and signal to noise ratio. So we are going to derive an expression for signal to noise ratio and we are going to substitute that value into the simple form of radar range equation. So the thermal noise here, we have different types of noise. The one of the type is thermal noise. The thermal noise exists due to the random motion of the electrons in the conducting material. Okay. And that thermal noise magnitude is directly proportional to the bandwidth Bn and absolute temperature T. And I am going to write the expression available thermal noise power, which is equal to KT Bn. That is, the thermal noise power will be directly proportional to the K and temperature and Bn, where K is, it is a Boltzmann constant which is having the value 1.38 into 10 raised to minus 23, and the bandwidth Bn is called as a noise bandwidth, and it is defined as Bn, which is equal to integration over 0 to infinity and the magnitude of h of f square into df, where h of f is what? It is the frequency response function of the IF amplifier or IF filter, we can say. And this expression 2, the equation 2 states that the bandwidth which is equal to the frequency response of the filter. Okay. And next, the noise power in a practical receiver will be always greater than thermal noise. So here we have two types of systems. One is real system and the one is ideal system. So we are going to measure the noise of the real receiver to the ideal receiver with the thermal noise. And that is called as noise figure. Noise figure, which it is denoted as FM, and it is defined as, it is the ratio of noise output of the practical receiver divided by noise output of the ideal receiver at a standard temperature T0. Okay, it is the ratio of noise out of the practical receiver divided by noise out of the ideal receiver with the standard temperature T0. And we can mathematically write the expression for the noise figure is, which is equal to N out divided by K T0 B into GA, where N out is the noise out of the receiver, noise out of the practical receiver, and GA is the available gain. Okay, it is the gain, and T naught is the standard temperature, and it is having the value 290 Kelvin or 62 Farad. With continuation, this. Here I have K T naught. So this is K T naught. I have the value of K, which is what, a Boltzmann constant, and this is having the value 1.3 into 38 into 10 raised to minus 23, and the K naught, K naught, which is having the value 290 Kelvin. If you substitute or if you multiply these two, we will get 4 into 10 raised to minus 21 watts per hours. And gain, available gain is the available gain, which is equal to signal out divided by signal in, or S out divided by S in. The input noise, that is N in, it is N in, okay, and it is equal to K T naught Bn. This is the input noise at the ideal receiver, not the real receiver, it is ideal receiver. And if I substitute the value of KT naught gain and N in into this expression, I will get the expression for noise figure like this. That is, Fn, which is equal to S in divided by N in whole divided by S out divided by N out, where S in, it is the input signal, and N in is the input noise, and here S out is signal out, and N out is the noise out.
Okay, so if I rearrange this expression and solve it for a s in, I will get the expression like this. That is s in, which is equal to k t naught b f n into s out divided by n out. So what I have done here, I have substituted the value of n in, which is having the value k t naught b n. I have substituted the value here and I have rearranged this equation for s in. So I have got this expression. So if minimum detectable signal s min, which is equal to s in, if the minimum detectable signal is s min, which is equal to s in, then what I can do, I can substitute instead of s in, I can substitute s min. So it will become s min, which is equal to k t naught b f n into s out divided by n out mean. It is minimum. Okay, so I have the expression of simple radar found equation, that is R max, is maximum range, which is equal to PT G AE sigma divided by 4 pi square into S mean whole raised to 1 by 4. We have derived it in previous chapter. Okay, and if I substitute a value of S mean from this equation number 6 into this equation, so I will get R max, which is equal to PT G AE sigma divided by 4 pi square into K T naught B F N into S by N into minimum. So this is the expression for the maximum radar range equation. So here what I had done, I have taken this fourth root into this side, which means left side I have taken this fourth root. So this is the what we have done here. We have taken the signal to noise ratio and we have substituted how much amount of signal to noise ratio is there in the radar receiver, and we have substituted that into the maximum radar range equation. Okay, thank you.